We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
Here. I hope you know how to use that thing. What was that? There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Chip mines. Don't touch them. The Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface! Move!
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear him out. Let me see if I can get us out of here.